Dear Reddit and YouTube and everyone, today I come to you with a message that I really was hoping I wouldn't have to make. Nerf singed! He has the highest win rate and the highest play rate in top lane. Nerf singed! Fling is garbage and completely stops lane interaction. Nerf singed! It's been like this the entire season since he removed Fervor of Battle. Nerf singed! His ultimate is way the fuck bloated in stats and allows him to destroy the laning phase. Nerf singed! Have you seen this shit? I mean, look at Dark Seal. You sell it and you only lose 105 gold. That means he wins a laning phase for free for 210 gold. That's less than it would take to get the first turret. That's like 1.5 minion waves. If you're down 9 CS against Singe, it's paid for itself. Nerf singed! Pay attention to top lane! This shit is stupid! Anyway. That's a video I made. I hope you all can understand. This is really taking a toll on my mental state, and I hope you all can understand.